Okay, now I'm gonna offend a lot of people. You can be just like me. Knockout, Gordon, ABR, here we go. Mic check, 1, 2. We recording? We knockout. Here we go. I'm not a good guy. I've done some crazy stuff, no need to dig deep, just ask the girl I used to stalk. Yes, men are evil as fuck. If there was a list 12, I'd be on top. I remember my first interview when they're wearing flip-flop. Cause I'm here to lead, not to follow. I'm here to spit, bitch, not to swallow. Going everything against I can. Dude, you rapper? Where's your camp? Nothing for estate, I'm here for respect. So instead of doing Gucci Gang, I'll do another Bharatesh. I went hard, right off the bat. I'm only rapper, you bitches don't ever wanna get mad. Don't take seriously everything I just said, cause I don't wanna be reason you bitches start to write. And this is for all the carnies and a coward. Motherfucker burned little kids school bus. All of them using violence to rule us. BJP, Congress, don't try to fool us. And don't tell me you people don't have any alliance. While they burn our country, why you watched in silence? But it's our fault, we gave them this power. While people died, we debated release of Padmavati News Hour. It's a classic case, our divide and conquer.
Play the race card, you'll get 1,000 sponsors.
Now I'm gonna piss Christians and Karni Sena too. Gonna read Da Vinci Code and do Padmavati review. Yes, I need 2 stones to kill 1 bird. Yeah, I'm insane, but at least not a pervert. Like a guru or pastor, right from your church. I should turn into spiritual healer. Other option is being drug dealer. One will put me behind the bars and ban travel from work. One will turn me into rockstar with permission to rape girl. But I'm not trying to be offensive, calling bullshit, I guess that's sensible. But I don't think you'll take me serious. My countrymen ignore Supreme Court orders like Linda done with Phineas. I feel like alien fell down from space. I just wanted to get rid all of this rage. So I put my feelings on the page, but it just locked me inside the steel cage. Now find new rhymes, a new topic, new flow for this sick beat. I guess there's no stopping. Now I feel I turned into hip-hop's new bitch.